Pup Stop the Return of Hump Squatch.
This is so fun! Whee!
Rider dude, these homemade bumper cars are awesome. If you like these, Zuma, you'll love the ones at the carnival.
Again, again! Ah! Mine's more like a jumper car.
Mom, isn't there anything else to do in Foggy Bottom?
Yeah, seaweed poking isn't as much fun as Mayor Humdinger said it would be.
Then come over here and look at this photo album. It's full of funny pictures.
Funny? These are mementos of my finest moments. This is me almost winning a soapbox derby. Me again enjoying goat yoga. Oh, and here I am scaring everyone in my Hum Squatch costume. Ah, there it is. I clean it every year.
Isn't there anything fun to do in Foggy Bottom?
Well, excuse me. Just because we don't have a carnival like Adventure Bay.
A carnival?
We want to go, please.
Well, if you'd rather do that, then look at the rest of my scrapbook.
Yay!
Hooray!
Let's go.
Aww.
Wowee. Mom, look.
This carnival has everything. Games, snacks, and...
bumper cars!
Me first.
No, me.
Eddie, Emmy, wait. There's a line.
Ah, a line?
That'll take forever.
You know what doesn't have lines? Seaweed poking. Who's up for heading back to Foggy Bottom?
Cotton candy. Yum. Come on, kids.
We've got to make that line for the bumper cars go away.
Yeah. Maybe we can scare him off.
Hey, how about we use that Hum Squatch costume?
It worked!
Time for bumper cars!
Eddie! Emmy! Where are you?
Oh, no!
Run!
Oh, nothing to be afraid of, Chicky Poo. I've seen this prank before. Nice try, Mayor Humdinger, but I know it's you in that costume.
Hey, look who just won a prize.
But if you're here, then who's in this?
Rawr!
Oh, it's a real Hum Squatch.
Run! Run!
Oh. 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 Oh, no.
Whoa!
The ride is turned on and no one is operating it.
Now we gotta wait till the ride's over.
Come on, let's try the bouncy house. Hi, Cassie. You're at the carnival? We're heading there now.
Hurry, please. I can't find Eddie and Emmy. And there's a scary Hum Squatch chasing everyone. Oh, and the two mares are stuck on the bumper car ride.
We're on our way. No twins are too missing. No pup is too small. Paw Patrol, to the lookout.
Rider needs us.
Oh, hey, pups. Funny bumping into you.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Rider, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. A Hum Squatch came to the carnival. Eddie and Emmy are missing. And the mares are stuck in bumper cars. Whoa, that's one kooky carnival. Yup, and it's up to us to fix it. So for this mission, I'll need Spy Chase. I need you to use your drone to find Eddie and Emmy.
Spy Chase is on the case.
And Rocky. I need you to use your catapult to launch treats and lure the Hum Squatch back into the woods.
Green means go away, Hum Squatch.
And Zuma, I need you to use your hovercraft to bump through the bumper cars and rescue the mares.
Let's dive in.
again.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll.
It off?
One bump
coming up.
Chase, keep searching for Emmy and Eddie.
Good one, Mayor.
Oh, stop enjoying this.
Ryder, thank goodness you're here. Have you found Eddie and Emmy in the Humsquatch? It's back!
We're still looking for the Mayor Goodway.
Looks like the bumper cars are finally empty. Let's go.
Don't worry, Cassie. I'll keep looking for your dear children. Humsquatch or no. Humsquatch!
Ryder, Rocky, the Humsquatch just passed the hot dog stand.
Cars. We have to lure it out of the carnival. Let's use these hot dogs as bait.
Yummy idea, Ryder.
Hey, Humsquatch!
Want a snack? We need a way!
Hot dogs! Yum!
No! I want to go on the bumper cars.
There's something strange about that Humsquatch. Chase, any sign of Eddie and Emmy?
No. And my drone searched the whole carnival. Maybe they're hiding.
EMT Marshall, I need your X-ray screen at the bumper car ride.
On my way for a rough, rough rescue.
I want the red car.
No, I called red. You get the blue.
Thanks for hurrying, Marshall. I think there's something inside that Humsquatch that isn't a Humsquatch.
Let's find out. Ruff, X-ray screen.
Watch it.
Eddie and Emmy?
So they were hiding in a Humsquatch costume?
You found my little lovies!
Naughty little lovies. They used my Humsquatch costume to scare people.
Isn't that what you used it for?
Well, yeah, but I'm a mayor. Children, your little joke is over.
We're sorry, Mayor Humdinger.
My Humsquatch costume! You could have ruined it! After all, some people are actually scared of Humsquatches. Not me, of course. Humsquatch!
Mayor Humdinger isn't riding on the bumper car safely. We have to get them out of those runaway cars. Chase, use your zip line.
Ruff, zip line.
Eddie, Emmy.
Sorry we wrecked your carnival.
Thank you, Emmy and Eddie. You both gave everyone a good scare.
The pups will have everything fixed in no time, Mayor Goodway. Even the bumper cars.
Right now, it's back to Foggy Bottom. We have a Hump Squatch costume to patch up.
And some seaweed to poke.
Okay.
Thanks to you and the Paw Patrol rider, you've saved our carnival.
Whenever a Hum Squatch hum squashes your fun, just yelp for help.